Hi, I'm Nishtha Bijlani. So what brings magic to my life? Simple answer, yoga. I am a yoga practitioner and teacher. Yoga is not just about 1 hour on the mat, but a lifestyle. Today, we're going to do a simple yoga asana for healthy and glowing skin. This pose is going to be done in a modified manner with the help of an exercise ball to make it accessible for all of you. Start by sitting on the ball and then slowly begin to bring your back down on the ball. Raise your arms over the head and reach out to the floor behind you. Try and keep your palms and feet flat on the floor. Then press onto the floor to lift the back of the ball in a back bend. Stay in the pose and enjoy the opening of your spine, while allowing your head to be fully dropped back. Continue breathing easy and hold the pose for 8 to 10 breaths. Slowly bring yourself sitting on the ball to get out of the pose. This pose is amazing for your spine as it completely opens it up. At the same time, it sends a good rush of blood flow towards the face. It completely nourishes the skin and brain cells, allowing you to feel fresh and rejuvenated, leaving you with bright, glowing skin. A good yoga practice will make you sweat and open up those pores. I like to cleanse my face with Moha Herbal Face Wash. It cleanses the skin while totally refreshing my face.